Okay, so here we are out at the funeral or the cemetery, and my mother has asked me to dig my brother put a cross in his plot. So here we are in memory of David Theodore Warren, March 15th, 1969 to March 24th, 1992. He passed away much too early. So now we're gonna try to dig a big old hole, or not a big old hole, but about a 2 to 3 foot hole and put a cross in there. Hopefully you guys will like it. I'll let you see. Oh well, tried some post hole diggers that are old and yucky, but they're not gonna get through this Texas dirt, so I'm gonna go get an auger. I will continue.
Now they're trying to say that you're not allowed to dig out here, you're not allowed to do this or that without permission, permit, this and that.
We've got to get this done, so let's just knock it out, huh? Okay, well, we got started on the hole, and now we broke the post hole digger, so I'm gonna go get new post hole diggers. That's how far we've gotten so far. Okay, let's try this again. Got us some new Craftsman post hole diggers.
Big time now, baby.
Get over here in our hole. Here's the cross that Mom wants me to put up. Okay, so we have succeeded in getting the cross in the ground at my brother's cemetery plot. David Theodore Warren, March 15th, 1969 to March 24th, 1992. I love you, Mom.